California Attorney General warns Temecula not to pass abortion ban. Attorney General Rob Bonta says there will be legal action against the Temecula City Council if it attempts to override California law on abortion access,